Posterity, what are your thoughts?
I can hardly wait to get to see the National Quilt Museum. This is a dream come true. I'm so blessed to have a family that is willing to make my dreams come true.
Speaking of dreaming, look who's still in bed.
That's kind of rude.
Here's the person who planned all the trip. Thank you, Rochelle.
My hero.
I made it. I'm here.
How many quilts have you made?
About 90 in 26 years. And I started out and made a lot of baby quilts because at the time I started, we suddenly had a population explosion with my children and my sister's children.
And everybody we needed.
So I started with those, but I made many big quilts.
Oh, they're beautiful too. She makes amazing quilts.
Anyway, yeah. But not at this level.
It's phenomenal. But one of the things I love about working at the Quilt Museum is when you meet people and you just talk to them just a little bit, you find out how special each person is. So isn't it wonderful to meet our friend here who just turned 80 and she's made over 90 quilts? Now, but didn't
this quilt, my grandmother made the quilt, and she was a piano teacher, and she would take, she had 12 children, and she would take the good parts of fabric of their worn out clothes and cut them into little pieces. And then when she was teaching piano, she'd sit there and sew them together. And she made many, many double wedding ring quilts. So that pattern is very special to my heart.
Yeah. He is laminated together out of American linden basswood. And then he takes his
hold on to me as we go.
Takes away the bulk of the wood.
As we roll down this unfamiliar road.
This is domestic machine quilting.
And although this way
is
stringing us along,
she uses a heavier thread on the
just know you're not alone.
And this particular,
because I'm gonna make this place your home. Trouble in my drag.
Looked up the addresses of all these famous people from all walks of life. They wrote to them and they sent them 5 pieces of this muslin and asked them to sign it and then mail it back to them. And they did. These are the ones that did return it. And then Amy and her friend embroidered over the signature.
I mean, it's an incredible quilting job, just an incredible quilting job.